According to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control, 6 million people across the globe die each year because of cigarette smoking. And in the U.S., there are more than 16 million Americans currently suffering from a smoking-related disease. And when you travel, who wants to be a victim of secondhand smoke? So where are the states in the U.S. with the most smokers? Coming in at number 3, Arkansas, where every fourth resident smokes. Number 2, Kentucky, where more than 26% of the population smokes. Not surprisingly, Kentucky also has the highest cancer-related deaths in the country. And the most smoking state in America? That's West Virginia. This might have something to do with the fact that West Virginia also has the second highest premature death rate in the U.S. And the state that smokes the least? That's Utah, where only 9.7% of adults smoke. Overseas, the most smoking countries are two of the smallest, Andorra and Luxembourg. And the country with the fewest smokers? It's Brunei.